In preparation for tomorrow's Memorial Day services, Boy Scouts prepared grave sites on three islands. The Aloha Council Boy Scouts annual Memorial Day Good Turn honors our war heroes throughout the weekend. At the National Memorial Cemetery of the Pacific at Punch Bowl, Cub Scout packs and Boy Scout troops placed lei and flags on gravestones today.
Since I was young, I didn't really care, but now I really care for these people who served for our country.
Scouts on Hawaii Island also placed flags on gravestones at the East Hawaii Veterans Cemetery No. 1, and scouts on Kauai cleaned the gravestones at Hanapepe Kauai Veterans Cemetery.